drive me a car. I got to do shit. Like, I got to spend time with people that I don't even know. Like, I got a new group of friends. Like, it's just been nothing.
JB Morrow, go and get your bag.
Alright, your girl just left from the, from vacuum out the car, you feel me? Batmobile is speaking spin, you feel me? I'm gonna have to show you my outfit check here in a minute, but I need to go get me a weed vape. I'm over here by Christy Toy Box, over here by Lakeshore Shops. So I'm in the shopping center by Jimmy Dean, and I'm about to go up in there and go get me a weed stick. I mean, well, weed vape, because it's on sale, Christmas sale, and then after that, I wanted to go to Ross. Here's your girl. Okay, so after that, I wanted to go to Ross, and I wanted to go to City Trends real quick, do last minute Christmas shopping for myself, because I definitely need some more underwear and some more socks, and I'm gonna see what they got on discount, you feel me? So we shall see, and let's like really talk about something, because tonight I'm gonna do all that, do Christmas shopping, record all of that, and then later on tonight I'm gonna wind it down, drink some liquor, and we're gonna have liquor and tea talk time with me and you feel me? So we're gonna do that a little bit later on tonight, and I'm gonna tell y'all what I got planned for New Year's. So it's time to talk about it, so let's really get into it. Cause I'm really into it. Okay, y'all. I just left the weed vape store. Okay, so you know your girl got on all red. I haven't did an outfit check yet, but I got the Ooze Twist pen. It's a slim pen. Ooze Twist slim pen, and it comes with a battery, and you can adjust the voltage. So it goes to 3.3 all the way to 4.8, so I'm definitely gonna try that out. And like I said, it's on discount, so it was my mom said that it was like $10 or $15 or something like that, but I got it on sale, and of course I had to get red, because that's what I'm wearing today, is all red before I hit myself. So I'm gonna go ahead and change it, and it's a ruby red, so I'm gonna have to take a picture. Thank you. Shout out for Ooze. And since I was already over here, definitely need some motherfucking blunt effects. You feel me? Because your girl do be smoking. And this one is called Gold and Diamond. So, definitely get into it. Taking honey to the park. This is where all the manifestations have came true, you guys. You feel me? Your girl was over here, you feel me? Whenever I was, before your girl got her car, you feel me? Got that new whip. Now let's do some more manifestation. We up here at City Trends, y'all.
Hang up on me one more time, see what happens. Hey,
what
are
you doing?
Hey, what are you at, though?
I'm Chicago, Charrette.
It's your girl Alexis, and happy early New Year's. So I'm super excited, because this New Year's, like, I got money saved up. Everything that I manifested for last year, it has definitely come into play. Like, literally got them, but positivity, like, I'm telling you, last year your girl was broke, like, beyond broke. Like, I had $0 literally, and now I'm up three bands, you feel me, before the New Year's, and I made sure I saved up. Like, I did this less than a month. Like, when your girl, like, man, like, so I'm really proud of myself, and like, like, everything is coming into tuition, like, everything. Like, I got a new car, y'all seen that, like, I'm getting content, I'm getting brand deals, like, everything is coming to, like, everything. Like, got me a, my, real ID, got me a high school diploma, like, did all of that, you feel me? So, I'm very proud of myself, and so what we doing right now is I'm waiting on for this girl. She's gonna come and buy this wig from me that I did a review on for You Nice Hair. So I'm definitely gonna do that, post a video on that, and I'm gonna do the unboxing on the wig, show y'all what she gonna get, because I didn't put special goodies in the bag too for the holiday. So gave her a wig and she got some goodies, so I'm gonna show y'all that. And with me doing this, like, this is like really manifesting, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm really a hair influencer, for real, for real. Like, I'm out here in Oklahoma at OKC, you feel me? Your girl is really out here, you feel me? Hustling. But, you know what I'm saying? Like, I get wigs for free because I never pay for this wig, no, none of that. And I sell them and I'm making money. Like, it's nothing but going up from here. Like, you feel me? Like, your girl is a hair influencer, you feel me? Like, I'm doing hair, I'm doing hair videos, like, I'm getting wigs sent to me, like, compared to what happened last year, like, you have no idea what I have went through, literally, just to be in this fucking predicament. Like, look at the Batmobile, you feel me? You feel me? Look at the TV screen. Jesus Christ, like, sometimes it be unbelievable sometimes, but you know, got my Michael Archangel, you know, next to me, so.